Russia will become a beacon of hope for the world.